The Durham prosecutor from the Michael Peterson case suffered from chronic alcoholism. Her autopsy revealed Freda Black had end-stage liver disease. The 57-year-old was found dead in her Durham home in July. The autopsy also said Black struggled with hypertension.